Okay. What happened was that I was sitting in the lobby inside and having an interview with a journalist from German TV, and all of a sudden there was a guy coming from behind me and shouting at me, I was a joke, and then smashed a cake in my head. And I was chasing around him around the whole lobby trying to catch him, but nobody could catch him. And you see the car behind, it's logoed with Juicyfields and everything. So this is what is now happening in this Juicyfield case.
Thank you, Lars.